Kanye West is being courted to by lloyd of London over his cancelled San Pablo tour after his touring firm launched legal action earlier in August. The London-based insurer have claimed that there are substantial irregularities in West's medical history and insists they do not owe him any money, pointing to ring and drug clause. West launched a $7.70 million lawsuit against lloyd of London this month, with his lawyer claiming that the firm was refusing to pay over the San Pablo tour cancellation on the basis that his marijuana use was responsible for his medical condition. The Evening Standard report that lawyer for the insurer have responded by denying that they implied use of marijuana provided the sole basis to deny the claim. They said they cannot discuss the matter further due to a non-disclosure agreement. But note clause in his insurance that states use of illegal drug, prescription drug not as prescribed, and alcohol would invalidate the policy. West canceled the final 21 days of his tour and was treated for a serious debilitating medical condition at a Los Angeles Psychiatric Unit in November 2016. During performance on the same tour, he had made several controversial statements about then presidential candidate Donald Trump. Along with criticism of Jay and Beyoncé, lloyd of London admitted that West doctor and an independent medical examiner found that he was unfit to resume the tour. West lawyer said in a statement lloyd courted claim for declaratory relief is the same generic response lloyd filed in all cases when they don't want to annul a legitimate claim but can file a factual basis to deny a claim. We look forward to the day a jury award our client the full amount of the policy he purchased, plus interest at 10% per annum, along with punitive damage.